Hi everyone. Not maintaining your battery is like slowly killing it. And, well, a dead battery won't start your vehicle. But, what if you can't always charge? Well, OptiMate has the solution for you, because we have a range of OptiMate battery monitors. Its easy LED screen will tell you when it's time to recharge your battery. Today, we're going to talk about the battery lead style monitors, the O-124 for your normal lead-acid performance batteries, the O-128 for your bigger automotive and marine lead-acid batteries, and our specific O-127 made for powersport lithium-ion LFP batteries. All OptiMate monitors are very easy to install. This is the O-124, and it fits all lead-acid performance batteries because of the dual ring technology. The traffic light style indication blinks every 3 seconds. A blinking green means good to go. A yellow is, well, you're still okay, but you will need to charge soon. And a red means charge now or else your battery will be dead very quickly. Now, to maintain the bigger 12-volt lead-acid batteries you have in your car, your pickup truck, or your boat, we have the O-128. It's double the length and cable of the O-124, and it has bigger ringlets to better suit and fit your battery terminals on these big lead-acid batteries. For the rest, it's the exact same thing with the traffic light style indication for when to charge. Now, if you've installed a lithium-ion LFP battery on your performance vehicle, you will need our specific OptiMate Lithium O-127 battery monitor. It has the exact same cable features as our O-124. The only difference is the traffic style LED lights are 100% adapted for a lithium-ion LFP starter battery. Why? Well, a lithium battery holds a higher charge than a lead-acid one, and it is very sensitive for overcharging. So that's why we've added a fourth LED that will tell you when you are overcharging your battery. So there you have it, our three different battery lead style OptiMate monitors. I'm sure one will be perfect for you. Bye-bye.